Question number 71. A manufacturing company is evaluating AI Builder. You need to select AI Builder module to address specified requirements. Which module type should you use? On the left-hand side, you have the module types. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct module type. The first requirement is identify products without labels or serial number. The correct module type is object detection. The second requirement is identify customers who might not want to pay their invoices on time. The correct module type is prediction. Question number 72. A business is evaluating AI Builder. Which actions can you perform? For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can use a text classification module in AI Builder to retrieve text and perform sentiment analysis for ServiceNow incident. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can tag Instagram posts that mention your new product. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, you can send result about the number of mentions of your new product in Instagram to Power BI for inclusion on the dashboard. The correct answer is yes. Question number 73. A company is evaluating AI Builder. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, pre-built AI Builder model are pre-trained and are ready to interpret business data immediately. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, pre-built AI Builder model exists for both Power Automate and Power Apps. The correct answer is yes. Question number 74. You are building a Power Automate flow to manage sales. The sales team saves quotes as PDF files to a Microsoft OneDrive folder. You create a Microsoft SharePoint list to help the sales team manage follow-ups to quotes. You need to copy the customer name, phone number, and the amount of the potential sale from the sale quote and insert the data into the SharePoint list. Which AI Builder module should you use? Option A, key phrase extraction. Option B, sentiment analysis. Option C, text recognition. Option D, language detection. The correct answer is option C, text recognition. Question number 75. You create a simple chatbot that provides information about the store hour when user input one of the trigger phrases like store hours or when are you open. What three node type do you use for the bot's conversation path? Option A, action. Option B, message. Option C, question. Option D, trigger phrases. Option E, end. Option F, condition. The correct answers are option B, message, option D, trigger phrases, option E, end. Question number 76. A company is building apps to support their business operations. The apps will use connectors to access data from several data sources and respond to a number of events generated by components. Which two operations can you use for connectors? Option A, actions. Option B, plugins. Option C, gateways. Option D, triggers. The correct answers are option A, actions, option D, triggers. Question number 77. A company is using Power BI. The company wants to see which data connectors are available for building dashboard. You need to evaluate the available connectors. What should you use to see all the available connectors? Option A, Power BI Workspace. Option B, Dataverse. Option C, Power BI Dataflow. Option D, Power Platform Admin Center. Option E, Power BI Desktop. The correct answer is option E, Power BI Desktop. Question number 78. You are new to working with Microsoft Flow. You create a flow that extracts birth dates for users and then sends a birthday greeting email to users on their birthday. The flow doesn't properly extract birth dates. Where should you make changes? Option A, connectors. Option B, expression. Option C, templates. Option D, triggers. The correct answer is option B, expression. Question number 79. A company plans to use Power Apps to connect to a series of custom services. There are no connectors available for the custom services. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, custom connectors for customer-specific services do not require review and certification by Microsoft. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can build a custom connector once and reuse the connector for Power Apps and Power Automate. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, you can make custom connectors publicly available for all Power Platform users without having Microsoft certified the connector. The correct answer is no. Question number 80. A company plans to create Power Platform apps that consume industry standard and proprietary data sources. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, custom connector cannot be used if a standard connector for a service is available. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, custom connectors are supported in instant flows only. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, standard and custom connectors cannot be mixed with the same flow or app. The correct answer is no.